How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to disassemble or field strip your MMP shield in 9mm. Of course, this is going to be the same for the 40 cal, and I think there's a 45 cal as well, so if there is, then on that too. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started. The first thing we're going to want to do is remove this magazine. The way you do that is by pressing on the magazine release button here. We're going to go ahead and do that now. As you can see, the magazine just drops on down. Afterwards, we're going to go ahead and pay attention to the slide stop lever right here. We're going to go ahead and push that upwards, and at the same time, we're going to go ahead and bring the slide all the way back until it locks just like such. As you can see, we have an empty chamber, so this gun is perfectly safe to work on. Now, we're going to go ahead and bring the gun around where we're going to be able to locate the takedown lever. Now, it does pivot from the front, so we're going to go ahead and just grab it from the back and pull it downwards just like that. At this point, we're going to want to release the slide in a controlled manner by bringing down the slide stop lever and guiding the slide forward just like this. Now, we do know that our gun is safe to dry fire because we just checked the chamber. So we're going to go ahead and just dry fire that and hold the slide ever so slightly. It'll push it forward just like that. And then we're going to go ahead and separate them as you see here. We're going to go ahead and put the frame aside and work on the slide now. Here you're able to locate the guide rod and guide rod spring. We're going to go ahead and just compress that ever so slightly and bring it on up. That gives us access to the barrel. We're going to go ahead and pull that out. And there you guys have it. At this point, you can go ahead and just work on the gun, modify whichever part you're working on, or just clean the gun itself. Let's go ahead and put it back together now. You're going to want to start with the slide, bring it upside down, grab your barrel and push it inwards, then back so that it sits like that. Go ahead and grab your guide rod and guide rod spring. Go ahead and just rest it right above the barrel itself and compress it ever so slightly and push it down so that it sits on the wall. Go ahead and center that properly. And you're going to want to go ahead and grab your frame. Now with the front of the frame and the rear of the slide, you're going to go ahead and just slide those together, mating them until you hear the click. At this point, we're going to go ahead and utilize the slide stop lever once more. We're going to go ahead and bring that up and the slide all the way back until it locks. Like you see there, I'm going to go ahead and insert my magazine. Adjust our takedown lever back to its original position and release the slide. We can go ahead and dry fire this now. The gun is ready to be used in the field. Alright, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the content, just go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. That way you guys help the YouTube algorithm go ahead and push this video over to people who are having similar searches and who have similar interests as well. Go ahead and click the subscribe button. That way you don't miss any other videos whenever I do post them. And if you have any video ideas you would like to watch in the future, go ahead and just drop that down under the comment section. I'll go ahead and try to get to those and I can bring you guys better content as time goes on. Other than that, we'll see you guys next time. Until then.